Remember Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah, Al-Mizan al-Kubra. Imam Abdul Wahhab Sha'arani rahimahullah mentions Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah was blessed with this karama. Once he went to a masjid of Kufa. In the masjid of Kufa, he saw a young person making wudu. And as I said, that when you make wudu, when you wash those parts of the body which are to be washed in wudu, then the wudu will purify you from the sins committed by that limb of the body. And that those sins, they leave the body, they remove from the body with the water of wudu. Imam Azam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah, he saw a youngster making wudu, and he looked at his wudu water and he said, make tawbah from disrespecting your parents. Allama Abdul Wahhab Sha'arani rahimahullah said the youngster made tawbah. Then Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah saw another youngster in the masjid of Kufa who was making wudu. He looked at his water, the water of wudu, and Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah said, make tawbah from committing zina. When you're a fornicator, you're a zani, make tawbah. He made tawbah. Another person Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah saw, he was making wudu. Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah looked at that and he said, make tawbah from drinking khamar, and make tawbah from haram musical instruments. And he made tawbah. That is the day when Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah, he asked Allah Jalla wa Ala to take this kashf away from him. This was a karama of Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah. But he did not want to know the sins of people. So he asked Allah, he made dua. Oh Allah, take this kashf, take this karama, take this miracle away from me. I no longer need this karama. I do not want to be aware of the sins of people. And that is the day. After that, he could not see the sins of people who were performing wudu. This is one of the karama of Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullah.